National Science Olympiad for Class 3, Third Question Paper of 2016. Each question in Achiever section carries 2 marks, whereas all other questions carry 1 mark each. Question stays on the screen for 30 seconds. If you need more time, you can pause the video. Hints and explanations are given to you at the end of the video. Logical Reasoning. Question 1. Identify the relation between the given pair on either side of and find the missing figure. Answer is option D, all of these. Question 2. If sharpener means notebook, notebook means pencil, pencil means eraser, and eraser means pen drive, then what is used to write on a paper? Answer is option C. Question 3. Which of the following shapes is not present in the given figure? Answer is option B, triangle. Question 4. Which of the following belongs to group X? Answer is option C, 70. Question 5. Kavleer, Trishika and Siddhak are standing in a line. Siddhak is not at the last. Kavleer is standing before Siddhak. Trishika is not standing between Siddhak and Kavleer. Which girl is standing at the first place in the line? Answer is option B, Kavleen. Signs. Direction. Refer to the given figure of plant in which some parts are labeled and answer the question 6 and 7. Question 6. Which of the following plant parts take part in absorption of water and minerals and exchange of gases respectively? Answer is option D. Question 7. Which of the following is a correct match of the plant part and an example where it is edible? Answer is option A. Question 8. Match column 1 with column 2 and select the correct option. Answer is option B. Question 9. Dash does not have 3 toes in front and 1 at the back. Answer is option D, kingfisher. Question 10. Select the best method to preserve green. green peas for a longer period without much affecting their taste. Answer is option D, freezing. Question 11. See the grouped fibers obtained from similar types of sews together, but she made an incorrect pair. Identify this incorrect pair. Answer is option D. Question 12. Refer to the given conversation between two friends. Mala, my grandma lives at a place where it rains daily, whereas my aunt lives in a hot and dry place, Shivi. Oh, really? At my place, the weather is cold almost the whole year and it snows a lot in winters. Which of the following can most likely be inferred from their conversation? Answer is option A. Question 13. Mohit and his friends were cycling down the street to attend birthday party of Sanjay. Suddenly, one of his friends fell down and got badly hurt. He needs to see a doctor immediately. Which of the given symbols will help Mohit to find a doctor for his friend? Answer is option A. Question 14. A teacher needs to show to her students that soil contains air. Which of the following should she do? Answer is option A. Question 15. The group of stars that appear to form a pattern or shape in sky is called dash. Both dash and dash, consisting of 7 main stars each, are 2 examples of this. Select the option that fills the blanks in the above paragraph in correct order. Answer is option A. Question 16. Select the activity which will produce a different effect than the other three. Answer is option D. Question 17. Sameer uses dumbbell to exercise daily. Which body systems are involved in bending and straightening of his arm? Answer is option C. Question 18. Nidhi plotted a graph to show the amount of sound produced during the following activities P, Q and R. Which of the following graphs would she have obtained? Answer is option A. Question 19. I am round and green. You eat me as a vegetable. I carry a baby plant inside me. Starting from the first letter, cross out every alternate letter in the following options and select the one which gives my name. Answer is option B. Question 20. Dash is an oil-giving plant. Answer is option D. Question 21. Select the correct match out of the following. Answer is option B. Question 22. Which of the following products do you get from an animal whose name is obtained on unscrambling the given letters? Answer is option A. Question 23. Select the object which does not belong to the first aid box. Answer is option B, knife. Question 24. Which face of moon is shown by X in the given figure? Answer is option B, gibbous. Question 25. Refer to the given conversation among three friends who are going to a market. Select the correct option regarding this. Answer is option D. Question 26. Which of these festivals is celebrated according to the Hindu calendar? Answer is option B. Question 27. Harsh, Nikhtan and Shubh were making a craft project together. For the project, Harsh brought 1 kilogram of marbles, Nikhtan brought 1 kilogram of glitter particles and Shubh brought 1 kilogram of feathers. Select the correct option based on this data. Answer is option C. Question 28. Manoj, who is going to Kashmir for his vacations in December, should preferably pack dash in his bag. Answer is option C. Question 29. Dash makes our bones and muscles strong. Answer is option A. Question 30. The given diagrams show the samples of sticky tapes that were left with their sticky surfaces exposed to air from different locations X, Y, and Z in a school. From the amount of dust stuck on the sticky surfaces, which area can be considered to have greatest level of air pollution? Answer is option C. Achiever section. Question 31. The given figure shows human digestive system with some labeled parts. Identify the part in which complete digestion of food takes place and the part from which the undigested food is thrown out of the body respectively. Answer is option D. Question 32. Select the graph that correctly shows the changes in the length of the shadow of a pole 2 meters long during a whole day. Answer is option A. Question 33. Refer to the given flow chart and select the correct option. Answer is option C. Question 34. Which of the following seasons can you find in the given word grid? Answer is option B. Question 35. Select the option that correctly arranges the given planets in an ascending order of size. Answer is option B. Hints and explanations. for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Time to go. Bye-bye.